Our research had one main goal, to measure how nature worked on grazing lands. It's called system science. It's about carbon in the soil, for sure. We also wanted to measure the diversity of soil microbes and bugs and plants and birds, the amount of methane from the cows and their health, and how well the farmers were doing.